connected. Channel switched.
Hi, Lucas.
Hi, Tim. Jeg regner med at deltage i den der flyvning senere i dag, der er den 15.
Det lyder rigtig godt, Lukas. Jeg ved ikke, om det bliver lidt sent for dit vedkommende. Vi starter først 7:45, men det er heller ikke, det er ikke så lang tur igen, og vejret er rimelig godt.
Ja, det, altså, jeg flyver det, jeg kan nå.
Ja, det lyder godt.
User joined your channel.
Hi Tim, hi Lucas.
Hi Richard.
User joined your channel.
Hello, good evening.
Hi, Christian.
I have to reset my computer, I think. My simulation just crashed.
Yeah, better do that. See you.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Tim, hvad tager du?
Jeg tager en Diana 2, og så putter jeg minus 2 i den, i tyngdepunkt.
Okay.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Good afternoon.
Hi, Morten.
Hi, Morten.
Guys.
Is everybody flying a Diana?
Not everybody, but a lot. A lot of pilots chose the Diana.
Okay, I'm back in.
Oh, super.
I'm starting to get suspicious of Windows updates.
Yeah. Indeed, they can mess up a lot.
I just installed Linux on an old Mac.
user joined your channel.
Good evening.
Hi Ben.
Hi Ben.
Hi Ben. Ben.
Need another cloud, and there doesn't seem to be much.
No, it's a little bit sparse. have a cloud 8.5 kilometers northwest of the pole. New one.
Yeah, I can see there's one just southwest of the airport.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, Richard, if you come to me, there's plus four here.
Yeah, I can see you.
Was cloud flying allowed?
I hope so. I'm in the middle of a cloud.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get one of these artificial horizons.
Yeah, the COTESA program is very good. Just search for it at the official forum.
Yeah.
And by the way, we'll be flying a small task tonight from Zealand to Jutland. In Denmark, a 8:15.
Very good here, Morten.
Thank you, Ben.
Er det højre vinge, der skal være ind mod bjerget?
Ej, jeg kommer an på, hvor den vinge kommer fra.
Altså, vinden den kommer fra, hvad kommer den fra? Nordvest. Så ja, på den her kurs vil jeg sige ja. Hvis du flyver langs blå linje.
Okay, tak.
Er I nået ind til de stejle skrænter syd for kursen?
Nej, ikke nu. Den ene 5 meter efter den anden.
Okay. Så skulle jeg da ikke have gået til top til en 4 meter.
Det er ikke engang tøj. Jeg er oppe i 2500 nu.
Okay. Hvad så, Lukas?
Team, der har jeg 5.2.
Okay. Jeg lægger 112 fra.
Okay. Jeg kører videre nu.
Nå, det gik lidt for stærkt der.
Hvad skete der, Lukas?
Jamen, vingen røg som bare.
Nå, du fik flotter, okay. Ja, du skal huske, den røde streg, den gælder kun helt lavt nede. Jo højere du kommer op, jo langsommere skal du flyve for ikke at få flotter. Cirka 10 km langsommere per 1000 meter.
Nå, men jeg kommer jo ind igen senere, Tim.
Ja, det lyder godt, Lukas. Vi ses der.
Hej, hej, Lukas.
Ja, hvad hedder den server, der jeg skal join?
Den hedder Monday Flight. 8:15.
Og det får mig så til at tænke på, det ved jeg ikke, om det er kæft, fordi den gider jo ikke rigtig at join.
En gang til, hvad siger du?
Det får mig så til at tænke på, at det videre faktisk ikke, om det er kæft, fordi den gider jo ikke at join.
Nej, nej, hvis du kommer ind og så på Teamspeak, så skal jeg nok... Så smider jeg en IP-adresse til dig.
Okay.
Over Teamspeak, ikke også?
Ja, men jeg kommer bare ind der, så...
Det lyder godt.
Thank you.
There's one here, Richard.
Yep, I see you. Thanks.
We have to finish in plus 100 or something like that.
Yeah, 140.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Did you go up that dead end valley and then hop over?
Yeah, that's my plan.
Let me try that. Looks like there's some clouds in there and there should be some good lift on that bridge.
Yeah.
Thank you. wasted a lot of time messing around in those mountains.
Yeah.
I went a little bit south of the blue line. I haven't been making one curve.
Yeah, I think that was probably smart. I was going slow and doubling back on myself, trying to get every bit of lift to...
Yeah, going more or less the direct way is the stepping stone approach.
Yeah. Looks like pressure on the mountainside.
Yeah.
That's hard work.
Thank you.
Christian?
Somebody else got a problem with the computer?
No.
Christian? Christian disconnected?
No.
You won't believe it. The first three is within 0.1 points.
Wow. I don't believe you.
Okay, finish. Congrats, Jim.
Yeah, thanks.
Congrats, Jim.
Wow, yeah, you're right, Morten.
Yeah, funny.
So close.
It's within 1 second.
Yeah, well done, Morten.
Thank you.
Next time you need to improve a second.
Yes.
Congrats, Ben.
No, thanks.
Yes, congrats, Ben.
You.
Congrats. Ben.
Yeah, even nicer than the task for me.
Okay.
No well, real line today.
After the last few flies where I crashed, so then it's very good to have at least a little bit of good task.
What happened, Richard?
Flutter.
Fuck off.
Well.
Oops.
Yep, oops. I thought the dyno was stronger than that.
Yeah, I hit the ground in the hangar.
That was a shame.
Ground in the hangar, so where are you now, Tim?
On the other side. No control.
On the... Oh, there you are.
Yeah. I crashed the plane in the middle of the hangar by hitting the ground too hard.
Still, you are able to fly 800 meters. It's a very, very good glider, this Diana, too.
Yeah. With no control.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, guys, I'll jump out.
Yeah, me too. I'll say bye for now.
Yeah,
bye bye.
8:15.
Okay. Yeah. Have a nice evening, guys. Goodbye.
You too. Bye bye.
User disconnected from your channel.
User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel. Disconnected.